Grade 10, Chapter 6, Triangles. Students, let us solve exercise 6.5, page number 150 of your mathematics textbook. Problem number 1. Sides of triangles are given below. So these are the sides of the triangles given here. Determine which of them are right triangles. In case of a right triangle, write the length of its hypotenuse. Determine which of them are right triangles. How we will come to know that they are right triangles? First, let us draw a right triangle. So this is a right triangle ABC, which is right angled at B. So what does Pythagoras theorem state? It states that in a right triangle, the square of the hypotenuse is equal to the sum of the squares of the other two sides. That is, AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square. So if we prove this condition, then the triangle is a right angle triangle. So this is how we have to determine the right triangles. So now let us solve the first one. The sides of the triangles are 7 cm, 24 cm and 25 cm. So in that right angle triangle, hypotenuse will be the longest side. So which is the longest side here? It's 25, isn't it, students? So this is, AC is the hypotenuse, which is 25 centimeter. And the other two sides, you can write here, that is 7 centimeter and 24 centimeter and this one as 7 centimeter. Let us now apply the Pythagoras theorem. That is, AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square. So we have AC as 25. So 25 squared is equal to, what is AB? AB is 24. So 24 squared plus BC. So BC is 7. So 7 squared. So 25 squared is 625 equal to, what is the square of 24? So 24 into 24 gives you 576 plus 7 square is 49. So 625 equal to, so how much is 576 and 49, students? So here you get 15, 12 and 6. So 625. So 625 is equal to 625. So the condition is true here. AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square. So they are the sides of the right triangles. The 7 centimeter, 24 centimeter and 25 centimeter are the sides of the right triangle. And the length of the hypotenuse, I have told, write the length of its hypotenuse, isn't it? So the length of the hypotenuse is 25 centimeter. So this was the first one. They are the sides of the right triangle and the length of the hypotenuse is the length of the hypotenuse is 25 centimeter. So is this clear, students? Okay, now let us solve the second one. So even the second one we have to check with the same condition. So the sides are 3 centimeter, 8 centimeter and 6 centimeter. So which is the longest side? 8 centimeter. So 8 centimeter will be the hypotenuse. And then we'll take this as 6 centimeter and 3 centimeter. So now let us apply the Pythagoras theorem, where AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square. So what is AC? It is 8. So 8 square is equal to AB is 6 square plus BC is 3 square. So 8 square is 64, which is equal to 6 square is 36 plus 3 square is 9. Isn't it? Yes. So here we get 64 equal to 36 plus 9 is 45. So 65 is not equal to 45. So these are not the sides of the right triangle. So they are not the sides of the right triangle. So we cannot find the hypotenuse here. Isn't it, students? Yes. Okay. And in page number 150, you have two more problems. That is problem number 3 and 4. So they are the homework problems. Thank you, students.